Master of the house. He wants to build his muscles up, become a macho man, but he can only lift his weights when she says that he can. She's rationed him to once a week, and less than that in bed. She won't allow his weights indoors, he's banished to the shed. She clearly is the one in charge while he is under thumb. He really should assert himself, but meekly he'll succumb. So once a week he'll exercise, but never in the house, until he comes to realise that he's a man, not mouse.